from St. Petersburg. Bronze medalists in the World Championships back in 2018 in Milan. This is Mikhail Kolyada. Wasn't perfect, but it was excellent. Mikhail Kolyada from Russia. Thinking now of what went wrong in the quad toe, which really would have put him in a podium spot.
Dalla Russia, representing Russia, Mikhail Kolyada.
Did win the Rostelecom Cup in Moscow last year. Again, a place. He'll probably go into the lead because his component score will be really strong. He's a beautiful skater to watch. Razor sharp, fitter than ever. Shaking his head at Alexey Mishin. He knows it could have been a lot better, but he's still mighty good. Salco, triple toe. Immense start. Spins. about the choreography. Strong to hold on there. Just occasionally I thought the choreography didn't match the music. Nitpicking, really. It's a beautiful skater to watch. Knows to match those in the final group. Needed to have landed that quad toe. So, Tomono scored 83-91, presumably better than that. Some way better. Yeah, 92-30. Got three figures, he's got three figures in the European Championships a couple of years ago. But, he may well be in the shake-up.
Which brings him apparently in first place.